Shri Tapir Gaon Ji.
Madam, I have the same point that I would like to highlight in front of this house. Aung San Suu Kyi has been elected with absolute majority in Myanmar. Without Chinese nexus with the military of the Myanmar, there cannot be military army cannot topple the absolutely elected and democratically elected government in Myanmar. First February 9th, 2021 is a black day for the Myanmar. I have got special attention to draw the government of India, that the government of India should lead to restore the democracy in Myanmar, because we have got more than 1,000 kilometer border with Myanmar, Arunachal, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, and all the northeastern states underground leaders are hiding in Myanmar. The Myanmar army and the Indian army had a good relations, and Myanmar army arrested the underground leaders of notice and handed over to government of India and Indian army. That good gesture should be maintained. Madam, we should not make any mistake of 1962. When first Myanmar came into military rule, the Western countries sanctioned economic sanctions against Myanmar, and government of India in those days put the sanctions against Myanmar. So in return and in repercussions from that sanction, all the Indian citizens living in Myanmar has been flushed out from Myanmar. That should not be repeated. That's why I have a request to the government of India that government of India should lead to restore the democracy in Myanmar, and act its policy towards the South Asians is also going to be stuck on, because we have the border with Myanmar. So I would like to draw the attention to government of India.